guys, I'm here with Emery Videos and Time Lab Then and Now, and I'm right here at Life Prince drinking my good coffee. I'm here honestly for like 5 minutes because I was just on Periscope. Hi! So I just wanted to tell you that I came on Periscope as well, and the name of my title is Videographers WI. It stands for Videographers Worth It. But if you want to be high, but if you want to follow me on Periscope as well, go on there and write Videographers WI. Okay, hello. And I'm working on a new project right now, and I'm hoping to make it worldwide and basically to bring awareness to Madeline High Williams. And so I'm trying to bring awareness about videography profession. And you never know, maybe Pine Bluff will be worldwide one day. So on Periscope, it's an awesome program. I mean, platform and program. Hi, Mama. I'm on Periscope again, Mama. So basically, I just talk to people in just a few minutes on Periscope from Dubai and Morocco and North Carolina and Ukraine. I mean, you guys, if you are not on Periscope, come join me and join the fun, okay? You guys don't know that I used to Periscope a lot last year and then I quit and I'm back on, but I'm back on with a different project. And so I just want you guys to know, hi Jonathan, that now I'm gonna be live a lot, hi Kias, not just here on Facebook but on Periscope as well. So again, you can go on Periscope and it's Videographers WI, and I'm gonna write in the description here as well, you can find me there. And I hope you guys having a fabulous weekend. I'm here at Librarians. Okay, I'm here at Librarians and I just did my broadcast and I talked to people from all over the world. Like, I love it. So Facebook is good too, but Periscope gives you more world audience. I mean, literally, just like bam, people from all over the world fast. Okay, so join there, follow me there as well. Over there, I talk more about videography and cinematography and filmmaking. That's what I do there, and here, of course, it's all Pine Bluff. Just so you know, I'm in Librarians doing my thing. Hi, Sarah. Sarah, hi, girlfriend. How are you? My bride over here. Oh, by the way, the reason I'm talking here about Periscope is because I started a new Periscope account, and it's called Videographers WI, which stands for Videographers Worth It. And I'll be talking about videography, cinematography, filmmaking right there on Periscope. But I'm in Librarians and I just wanted to come and say hello for 5 minutes here, because Librarians is the best place to do broadcast. Look at the light, amazing. Okay, very, very nice. And I see, like, that's how the Librarians looks like right here. And I am by being here and by broadcasting, showing you that shopping local is good. And instead of going to Starbucks in Little Rock, I'm right here in Librarians and it's fabulous. I have my coffee here and I had 4 cookies and some kind of sausage thing. It was like sausage in a dough. I don't know, polished sausage in a dough. So good. Oh my gosh, I love me some Librarians. So if I will be saying hello to you a lot from Librarians, it's just because I can't help it. You guys, I hope you're gonna check out my Periscope as well. I hope you have a fabulous weekend right here in Pine Bluff. Just want to tell you about my Periscope so you know that I'm going worldwide on Periscope. I'm going worldwide. Okay, I hope you're gonna follow me. Have you having a fabulous weekend right here in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. Pine Bluff is going worldwide. Okay, alright. You know how the Kim Kardashian says, okay. Hi, Amber, oh my God, girlfriend, how are you? I'm actually about to go there because my phone's about to die. But it's good to see everybody, and I will talk to you guys later. Share this video. Bye.